This is JT Santos with your News in 90. Gainesville residents will celebrate the country's independence with the annual Fanfares and Fireworks event tonight. The celebration, which will include music and fireworks, will be held tonight from 7 to 10 p.m. at the University of Florida's Flavitt Field. During the event, there will be various food trucks on site, and the Life South Blood Center will hold a blood drive. For safety reasons, no dogs, sparklers, drones, or alcohol will be allowed at the event. The firework display is scheduled to begin at approximately 9:40 p.m. One American is dead and nine others injured following a boat explosion in the Bahamas Saturday. The explosion happened near Exuma. Four Americans were airlifted to hospitals in Florida following the blast, while three remain hospitalized at Princess Margaret. The one death was an American woman. There were 10 American passengers and two Bahamians on board at the time of the incident. Investigators are still determining what caused the explosion. President Trump is narrowing his shortlist of candidates to fill the U.S. Supreme Court opening. President Trump met with four prospective Supreme Court justices Monday, including Amy Barrett, Brett Kavanaugh, Raymond Kethledge, and Amul Thapar. The search comes after current Supreme Court Justice Anthony Kennedy announced his retirement. Kennedy is viewed as a critical swing vote on important court decisions, but analysts expect President Trump to select a replacement that is more conservative than the retiring justice. The president plans to announce his nominee next Monday in primetime ahead of his NATO summit. That's your News in 90, but your Florida news is always on at WUFT.org.